FTV introduces one of the world's most successful models. One of the finest Victoria's Secret angels. She's the designer's favorite runway star and most stunning cover girl of all time. A name as beautiful as the woman it refers to. The story of Alessandra Ambrosio. Watch now on FTV VOD. Michel Adam presents. Alessandra Ambrosio Weekend. The story of Alessandra Ambrosio.
Hi, I'm Ali. And I'm Rosie, and we're here in New York today launching the new Body by Victoria line. Let's take a look. I love these bras. They come in 7 different styles, and we have 3 different styles we're launching today.
The Mooty Way, Racer Back, and Push Up.
And this is the Push Up here, and this is the one I'm wearing in the campaign.
This campaign is called I Love My Body, and it's all about being healthy and just embracing, you know, like all your curves, you know, feel great and feel proud of it.
Well, there's 7 girls, including me, in this commercial. And they were myself, Lindsay, Candice, Erin, Chanel, Alessandra, and Minata, who was very sweet. All of us girls are really encouraged by Victoria's Secrets to look after ourselves, stay strong, work out, eat right, and being a woman and being sexy, whatever shape or size you are.
We're in New York City shooting the new Body by Victoria collection for Victoria's Secret.
One word to describe my body is strong.
Very energetic.
I would describe my body as long, strong, elegant.
I really love the Body by Victoria collection because there's 7 styles, so a woman going into Victoria's Secret can find a style that's right for her. Today I'm wearing the new Racerback bra, and it's my favorite bra because I'm really active and the straps stay put.
My favorite is the push-up, which I'm displaying right now. Every girl needs a push-up bra in their lingerie drawer.
I'm wearing the new Melty Way bra.
I pamper my body by getting massages, and I do yoga, and I eat healthy.
I appreciate my body by feeding it with lots of water and good food. It would suit every woman to have a Body by Victoria bra because they're just great everyday bras.
I had a great day in New York City shooting the new Victoria's Secret commercial. Thanks for coming.
I find attractive about a man's body would be his back. I love backs. Show me your backs, boys.
The most attractive thing about a man's body is his tummy.
I definitely like a hard body for a man.
My favorite part of the man's body is the chest.
I like a man's hands. That's the first thing I look at, is his hands.
And I guess the arms.
The part of a man's body that is sexy to me is his hands.
You can tell a lot by a guy's hands. You can tell if they take care of themselves. You can tell if they're strong.
You know what they say about a man's hands.
And if they have a cute butt. The whole package.
Hey, I'm Erin Heatherton, and we're in New York shooting the new commercial for BioFit.
We already have the BioFit 7 Ways and the Demi. Today we're shooting the push-up, the wireless, and the lace.
The great thing about this bra is that it's customized. So the bigger the cup size gets, the less padding there is inside.
So you get the perfect amount of cleavage and the perfect amount of lift so that it's comfortable and that it's perfect for daytime or nighttime.
There's some great colors. The fuchsia is one of my favorites, and there's a kitten leopard. My number one thing for fall is I love adding a little leopard to it. It's like sexy. The bra is so special because it feels like it was made just for me. It's so comfortable, but it's still like feminine and beautiful and really sexy.
Both our first commercials today.
Yeah.
Woo-woo!
My name is Arlene Sosa. I'm from Dominican Republic. This has been a great, great, great experience. I'm very excited to work with this great team.
You know, it's fun to just like be sexy and have the camera swinging, and then you get to watch a playback and you're like, dang, it looks so good.
Yes. The story of Alessandra Ambrosio.
Hi, I'm Miranda Kerr, and we're here doing the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show fitting for 2009. Come check it out.
My first outfit.
The overall theme is magical journey. The idea of a kind of global woman that travels to fantastic places, including the moon. We've started here with Star Trooper, all metallics and kind of cyber space agey.
All aboard, ladies and gentlemen.
In the all aboard section, our second one, it's an idea of sort of nostalgic travel with a nod to cinematic things like old world train travel.
We had special passport. Can I go and get one? I really want to show it to you.
Wait there.
Aren't they fantastic? Then we go on to Pink Planet. Pink Planet's just party, happy girl. Just a lot of embellishment in here.
Our next section is Enchanted Forest, which is sort of Alice through the looking glass. These are all really kind of beautiful and elegant, luxurious looks that are combined with tweeds and velvets and some hand-painted things.
Well, the ones last year, they were my baby wings, so they weren't as heavy. But this year, they've really upgraded for some heavy-duty wings. I'm gonna have to practice.
So then she comes out of her forest and she's nowhere specific, just somewhere royal and exotic. And she is now, if not the princess, possibly the queen.
Well, you know, when it comes this time of the year, I just love it because I know the show is happening and, you know, we're gonna have all this magic.
Every year, I say I think we've done it a bit bigger and a bit better. I think this is the best year.
Fittings are done, it's on with the show.
24 hours away from the show. The models just saw the rehearsal for the first time and they saw the venue for the first time.
The girls have to see how to walk in the shoes. We have to pace them.
Yeah,
very important.
The most important part before the show.
Now today we were really doing all of our run-throughs. In the morning first we did a technical rehearsal, so you have a great mix of aesthetic that gives you that look that you get out there.
This is the day before the show and we're still changing music, we're changing choreography. Some of the girls just got here and so we're still making their outfits.
Shoes are a big terror when the heels come off, the straps break, and I've got less than 24 hours to mend it. So I'm hoping that nothing will happen.
Always exterior.
That's what you do, you readjust. So there's a ripple effect in anything you do now at this point. You have amazing group of talent.
There's so much energy and so much enthusiasm. And everybody's in a good mood.
You want to keep the energy in the show, you want to keep things moving, you want to keep it going. My philosophy on all of this stuff is keep them wanting more. The show is fun, it's meant to be beautiful, it's a celebration of women.
Gotta get that.
Jacking my style, they try to copy my swagger. I'm on their necks now. I'm so freaking.
Yeah, I'm up at Brooklyn. Now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow. But I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra. And since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem. All of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's. Took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus. Driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm up at Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my top. Sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets give me high five. Nigga, I be spiked out, I could trip a referee. Tell by my attitude that I most definitely from. With OG at a Yankee game. Shit, I made the Yankee hat more famous than a Yankee can. You should know I bleed blue, but I ain't a crypto. But I got a gang of niggas walking with my click though. Welcome to the melting pot, corners where we selling rock. Africa been by the shit, home of the hip-hop. Yellow cap, gypsy cap, dollar cap, holla back. For foreigners, it ain't fair, they act like they forgot how to act. 8 million stories out there in the naked city. It's a pity half of y'all won't make it. Me, I got a plug special ed, I got it made. If Jesus paying LeBron, I'm paying Dwayne Wade. Three dice CeeLo, three card Marley. Labor Day parade, rest in peace Bob Marley. Statue of Liberty, long live the World Trade, long live the King. Yo, I'm from the Empire State. That's blinding. Girls need blinders so they could step out of bounds quick. The sidelines is lined with casualties who sip the life casually, then gradually become worse. Don't fight the apple Eve. Caught up in the in crowd, now you're in style. And in the winter gets cold, in vogue with your skin out. City of sin, it's a pity on a whim. Good girls going bad, the city's filled with them. Mommy took a bus trip, now she got a bust out. Everybody ride her, just like a bus route. Hail Mary to the city, you're a virgin. And Jesus can't save you, life starts when the church in. Came here for school, graduated to the highlight. Ball players, rap stars, addicted to the limelight. Empty in May, got you feeling like a champion. The city never sleeps, better slip you an ambient.
Well, this season we have some wonderful trends at Victoria's Secret.
There's a lot of neon, you know, they have yellow, pink, green.
So today's shoot we're wearing some gorgeous bandeau swimsuits.
I'm wearing a bandeau top, which is gold, this one that I'm wearing right now.
I really love this swimsuit because it gives you the support and the lift.
So I think my favorite one is the beach sexy embellish. You know, it stays in place, it supports you, and it's just sparkly and cute.
Victoria's Secret now have this bikini bottom called the Cheeky. Like, you would expect to see the Cheeky bikini bottom on the beaches of Brazil. It's quite teeny.
If I'm on the beach, I just love to go for like surfing or just like to be outside and do something fun. Being on the beach is all about being natural. Just be yourself and have fun.
Confidence does come from within, but it also helps when you have the right swimsuit so that then you're feeling sexy. For every woman, that might be something different, and that's why Victoria's Secret is so great, because there is so much of a variety.
And let it shine.
rooster, two legs and a crow for day. I am the little red rooster, two legs.
The story of Alessandra Ambrosio.
Joli garçon, et tu te crois si charmant. J'en ai fini avec toi. Tu as cru m'embobiner, mais je ne suis pas si bête. J'en ai fini avec toi.
What kind of angel am I?
I don't know. It's hard to say what kind of angel am I.
Depends on my mood, how I wake up in the morning.
I think I am the...
I'm a fun angel.
I would say a sweet and vulnerable angel. Mellow, laid back, California girl angel. A very, 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 very good angel.
Definitely, I am the angel of wisdom. Candace is a very flirty girl.
Me?
So cute.
Very, very sweet angel.
Lily is a rock star angel.
Chanel is the baby angel, full of energy.
Spunky, very vivacious.
Fashionista angel.
Adriana is...
very sultry.
Kind of bombshell.
Me?
Uber sexy angel.
Is she kidding?
Classic angel.
Alessandra is the hippie angel. She's so cool.
The most awesome angel.
I'm curious.
Which kind of angel
are you?
You.
Save me, I'm alive. Never was a girl with a wicked mind, but everything looks better when the sun goes down. I had everything, opportunities for eternity. Belong to the night. Your eyes, I can see in your eyes, you make me wanna die. I'll never be good enough. Taste me, drink my soul. Show me all the things that I shouldn't know. When there's a blue moon on the rise, I had everything, opportunities for eternity, and I could belong to the night.
Can't you hear that? Oh, my, oh, my, oh, my, oh, my, oh, my, oh, my, he got that soul.
sinto aqui, oh, é um pouquinho de Brasil, iaiá. Desse Brasil que canta e é feliz, feliz, feliz. É também um pouco de uma raça que não tem medo de fumaça, iaiá, e não se entrega, não. Isso aqui, oh, é um pouquinho de Brasil, iaiá. Desse Brasil que canta e é feliz, feliz, feliz. É também um pouco de uma raça que não tem medo de fumaça, iaiá, e não se entrega, não. Olha o jeito nas cadeiras que ela sabe dar, olha o tombo nos quadris que ela sabe dar, olha só o remédio.
Estou pronta, finalmente, e agora a gente está indo pro baile de carnaval da Vogue de 2012. Vamos lá, vem comigo.
É também um pouco de uma raça que não tem medo de fumaça, iaiá, e não se entrega, não.
Jeito nas cadeiras que ela sabe dar, olha o tombo dos quadris que ela sabe dar, olha só o remelixo que ela sabe dar, olha só o bamboleio que ela sabe dar. Morena boa, que me faz penar, põe a sandália de prata e vem pro samba, samba. Morena boa, que me faz penar, põe a sandália de prata e vem pro samba, samba. Mas olha o tombo dos quadris que ela sabe dar.
Victoria's Secret has taken over the entire penthouse of the Intercontinental Hotel.
We're shooting the new Very Sexy V commercial, and it's for spring.
I think shooting the Very Sexy V campaign is different from other campaigns because we're shooting very intimate moments. It's more sensual and it's more personal. I think it's a nice side to see of everybody.
The Very Sexy collection from Victoria's Secret, it's our most provocative collection. It's outrageously sexy, and we've just launched a new fragrance called Very Sexy Touch. When you put it on, the first thing you feel is kind of like this sexy confidence. It feels romantic and it feels sensual, and that's why it's called Touch.
The new bra, it's called the Very Sexy V.
The V refers to the cleavage you get in the bra. It's very subtle, but it gives you great cleavage.
I love seeing the commercials when we're done. I think I get to see myself in a new light. Every collection is a different side, a different personality, a different expression, and to get to see how it's cut together, you really see a really strong, defined personality.
I saw the first playback and it looks amazing. It's very sexy today.
Welcome to Miami, guys. Miami is an amazing place to shoot Victoria's Secret.
It's really cold everywhere else, but we feel very lucky to be here because we're shooting this beautiful, very sexy collection, all the beautiful bras for the summer. And we just get inspired by the nature. We're like surrounded by water. There's like this amazing mansion behind me that is just really stunning. We're just having a good time. It's summer for us.
Really important, I think, to have that summer vibe. It just feels more organic and sexy in the heat, and you know, you can't hide out in the cool studio or anything like that. I don't know, it just makes it feel real.
So the very sexy comes in three different styles: the push-up, the unline, and the bombshell. It's really nice to wear every day. It's really comfortable, it's sexy, and I think it goes really well with any summer wardrobe.
It's just a perfect day.
Hey, this is Alessandra Ambrosio and I'm wearing this $2.5 million Victoria's Secret Floral Fantasy bra. Come take a look with me. I'm talking major jewelry right here. The minute I saw this beautiful mansion, I was like, okay, and now I get it why we came here to shoot this amazing piece of art. Such an honor. I've been working with Victoria's Secret for 11 years, and this is the first time they chose me to wear this bra. It's such a big deal to be wearing this bra, shoot this bra for the catalog, and on the runway for the 2012 Victoria's Secret show. The Floral Fantasy bra, designed exclusive by London Jewelers. It's built on the very sexy push-up bra, or classic bra, and it's built with 18 karat pink and yellow gold. It has this white diamond radiant cut, 20 carats. There's no better gift for the holidays than the Floral Fantasy gift set. We have the Floral Fantasy bra and the belt. This is the most fantastic perfume, and it's the Bombshell Fantasy fragrance. This beautiful diamond right here, it's a 10 karat diamond. So it's like magnificent.
I'm so high, so alive. Eva. Leaving me up here by myself? No.
Okay. So let's clear it up.
Man, it's partying like you're in the future.
One, two, three.
Tonight I'm gonna show you off.
A little dizzy.
Hello.
It's not over yet. Body rock. Girl, I can feel your body rock.
Take a bow. You're on the hottest ticket now. We gonna party like it's 30, 12 tonight. I wanna show you all the finer things in life. So just forget about the world, we young tonight. I'm coming for ya,
It's my favorite time of the year.
I think we should do something new.
A holiday mashup would be amazing.
Is that what the DJs do?
give me a beat. Do you hear what I hear? Do you hear what I hear?
We'll be right back.
I love the snow.
The first time I saw snow, I had to go and grab a snowflake and try it.
I love spending time with my family.
I love the music.
The best food of the entire year.
I love getting gifts. I love giving gifts.
Happy holidays.
From Victoria's Secret.
The story of Alessandra Ambrosio.
So I just shot the first scene at the Louvre and I was wearing this amazing angel wings and I had to open this gate and I'm wearing the Dream Angels bra. It's beautiful and romantic and sexy, and that's what Victoria's Secret is all about.
I think bras are really important for women because it's something that affects how you feel, and I think for me, it's really important to wear something that you feel beautiful in, and this Dream Angels bra, you feel like an angel, I have to admit. This bra is really special because there's so much beautiful lace and different embellishments. You can wear it throughout the day or for a special occasion.
Alessandra, Carly and I are in LA today celebrating the 2013 swim collection. The theme of the Victoria's Secret 2013 swim was all inspired by Hollywood glamour.
There's a lot of embellishments on the bikini. There's like neon colors, and one big trend this season is the mix and match.
Very old Hollywood with the polka dots, just classic, simple, black and white. This is the fabulous swimsuit, which basically means it has the same support and coverage as the fabulous bra. I modeled this in the catalog, and it's just really chic and simple. And if you want to be a bit more modest, then this is just what you want.
Starting to crawl. Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'm sorry.
or her or anyone or anything.
Welcome to Hollywood. Hey guys, we're in gorgeous California celebrating the 2014 Victoria's Secret Swim Collection. Can you say hot? We went on the Angel Swim Tour and it's kind of the Angel's getaway. That's where this line was inspired by. We first went to Saint-Tropez and then St. Barts, and then we ended in Turks and Caicos.
You get to go to the most beautiful places on Earth, have a great time, and get the most beautiful tan.
This season is actually really exciting. I'm wearing the crop top, bikini top, which was one of my favorites.
One of the other biggest trends we have this summer is the cutouts. So look on the details, because there's like cutouts on the sides and on the back. They do so many different styles, so many different shapes, color, the prints, the lace. It's the one place to go to shop swimsuits. We had a great day here in Los Angeles,
launching the new 2014 Swim Victoria's Secret.
See you on the beach. I'm Alessandra. Today we're going to show you how to train like an angel. Here to take us through the workout is trainer Justin Galvin.
Today, Ali and I are going to go through a series of arm exercises.
Let's do it.
The first exercise that Ali's going to perform is going to be seated in a slight position. She's going to step backwards and really elongate her stomach with a nice little punch forward on a diagonal and rotate back into the same position. Make sure you're breathing, engaging your stomach, and don't lock out your shoulders. The second part of the arm series, Allie's going to hold her arms right next to her side. She's going to get a nice full rotation through her stomach with a nice tight arm. She's going to feel her bicep and her tricep as well as her shoulder. And she's really going to extend through her stomach and come back to original position. Again, it's really important that you breathe, go slow and control, and really get a slight extension so you go 3/4 of the way up and right back to original position. The third series of exercise that we're going to do is we're going to work the bicep. The bicep has three areas. So what you're going to do is you're going to start with the arms next to your side, and you're going to do three different angles. You're going to do an angle on a diagonal, you're going to do an angle straight, and you're going to do an angle towards your chin. The most important part is to really feel the bicep work. Try to go nice and slow in control and really feel the extension in the bicep, as well as engaging the stomach and working a little bit on your posture as well. The fourth part of the series of arm exercises is really, really targeting the chest. She's gonna start again at her side. She's really gonna engage her stomach, and she's slowly gonna lift through her chest as well as her arms and shoulders, and then bring it back to original position. The idea when you hit the top is to really squeeze the chest and allow the arms and shoulders to work, and then bring it back to original position. Again, make sure you're breathing, engaging the stomach, and really feeling and understanding how your body works. The final part of the arm series is the tricep exercise. Allie's gonna begin with her leg, right foot forward, left foot back. She's gonna put her right hand on her thigh to hold her resistance. She's gonna put her arm next to her side. She's gonna extend through her tricep, really feel the engagement in her stomach, really help strengthen the lower back, breathe, and she's gonna extend through the tricep, and she's gonna come in and out. Again, leaning forward will help strengthen the lower back, engage the stomach, as well as working the arms, you're working the full body.
That was a great workout, Justin.
Great job, Allie. And today we gave you a series of arm exercises that you can do at home.
And that's how to train like an angel.
The story of Alessandra Ambrosio.
So today we're shooting the Ali by Alessandra brand, and this is my baby. This is the first time we're shooting my campaign, and I'm really, really excited for this. So far, we've done like 3-4 shots, and I'm really happy with the results. And I think my favorite one, like the whole collection, it's my favorite because I created the whole thing. So I really love every piece individually. But, you know, like when I'm like shooting with the long dresses, it's nice to play around. And the little skirt that I just shot, like just running in the desert, you know, it's so beautiful. Like this whole place is so inspiring, and the energy here is great. The crew that's working with me today is like, it's dream team. I've been working with the people like for a long time, and we're just having a great time. That's what it's all about. You know, the Ali by Alessandra brand, you know, it's my lifestyle, it's what I love, and you know, I like to always be like forever on vacation, so that's how it has to feel. It's our first collection together, and we're doing a spring collection, and the whole feeling, it's the Ali by Alessandra, which is bohemian, it's Malibu, it's Brazil meets Malibu, and it's sexy. There's a lot of skin, all the fabrics are very soft, there's like the colors are very earthy, and the way it's, and it's all about styling them, you know. There's a lot of tops and shirts that are very like plain and nice, and they feel amazing. So you know, if you put like some nice denim shorts and some necklaces, and I love accessories, so to me the putting together the whole outfit, it's fun, you know, and it should be fun, and I always have a great time and spend hours doing it. And for the shoot today, we just have a lot of like earthy, and we have like stones, we have like cowboy hats because we're in the desert. There's cowboy boots like the ones that I'm wearing right now. And, you know, little things that I like to wear, a lot of rings, kind of gypsy a little bit. So I'm from Brazil, and I think all my, the inspiration on this whole collection, it's my style. It's me like being casual, and it's my day by day. You know, it's being a mom and it's being a girl that goes to a photo shoot and she goes to parties and she's working in the meantime. So there's a lot of comfortable clothes, and but even if they're comfortable, they have to be sexy. You know, like I'm from this beautiful country that it's very sensual, and I love to show my skin. I love like the tan, like the sun tan glowing, you know, thing within the skin. So to me, showing a little, like having a nice cut on the pieces, or that makes it more interesting on the clothes. And that's why we did that in some of the tops, and we did that in some of the dresses, you know, in all the places that I've been traveling my whole life. I take like a lot of inspiration from these places, you know, and that's where it meets like Brazil and Malibu. And it's like little pieces when I went to Saint-Tropez, or when I went to Ibiza, or when I went to Bali and Thailand, or when I lived in Japan. So I take like little things from their culture and integrate to my collection.
Hey guys, I'm Beati, and we're in this awesome industrial space in Miami shooting the new summer campaign with Michael Bay. Come check it out.
I love Body by Victoria because it's so comfortable, whether it's the bras or the panties. Basically, like, doesn't even feel like you're wearing anything. It's easy, beautiful colors, very sexy. Love it.
I'm wearing the long line Body by Victoria. It makes you feel sexier. It's kind of like a crop top. That's why it's special. I feel like Marilyn Monroe would have worn this. Michael doesn't do anything small. Even if there's no explosions, it's still got lightning strokes. We have these beautiful flowy fabrics that's just going in the wind. There's 100 people in the room. All the girls are together, and sometimes you're like, what am I doing? But it's so much fun. You know, that's why we love to do it.
That is a wrap from Miami Beach.
We are here at
Victoria's Secret
doing the fitting for the Victoria's Secret fashion show, and it's all amazing.
Sexy!
Wow!
Where are my wings? Where are they?
There is something very funny that it happens every show. I yawn a lot, but it's like a nervous thing, and I don't stop. It's not that I'm tired, I yawn all the time. It's crazy. Like, my eyes are watering from yawning.
I think my secret is I'm just very authentic. If I feel happy, I'm gonna laugh. If I feel sexy, I'm gonna give you a sultry look. That's who I am.
I think being a bit mysterious is really sexy. You know, I kind of keep a little secret in my mind, because you don't want to look like you're asleep out on the runway. You want to have like a bit of a smile, a bit of a, to quote Tyra Banks, you want to smize or something.
Kisses for everybody at hope.com.
Here for the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show. First of all, it's going to be in London, and then it's the first time ever in history that Victoria's Secret is going to have two fantasy bras. This year, it's designed by Pascal Mawat. My fantasy bra was designed in the Dream Angels frame. There is sapphires, diamond, amethyst, agate, topaz. Amazing.
My Dream Angel fantasy bra has over 2,000 carats and it's made out of gold, rubies, diamonds, topaz, and it's just like this beautiful body chain all over.
Our outfits is gonna come out in the second section of the show.
Hopefully we'll open the segment together.
I hope so.
I wasn't expecting.
She's gonna wear both of them.
Yeah. I wasn't expecting me wearing the bra at all. They told us that me and Adriana were gonna be wearing. I was so excited, I was so happy. And I couldn't think of a better person. Like, she's the only one, you know? Like, I really would wanted to share this amazing moment. Like, we've been through so many years together. So it's amazing to be able to share this moment.
It's the day! We are flying to London for the VS show. All the angels.
And we're all boarding the plane right now. We're very excited. I think London is a great place to do the show. It's a fashion, one of the fashion capitals. We have a beautiful store there that Victoria's Secret opened, and it's just a great backdrop for the show.
Ariana Grande, Taylor Swift, Hozier.
Hozier.
Hozier,
take me to the church!
That's,
it's gonna be it mayhem. It doesn't stop. Yeah. It's gonna be very exciting. We're all together.
We're going to the Bond Street store in London, so I can't wait to see all the fans. It's gonna be crazy, it's gonna be so much fun, and rehearsing and fitting. Showtime.
Angels don't get jet lag.
No.
There's no adjusting. I think we're just gonna have to.
We're gonna stay up. We're gonna be having a slumber party.
Yeah.
Pillow fights. Exactly. Pillow fights are happening. It's gonna be great.
Yay!
I got up at 4 a.m.
Me too.
Finished my packing, ran to hair and makeup, and now we're in the middle of this craziness. All beautiful girls are getting on the plane, and we're ready to go.
I hope we can do some sightseeing. I don't think so.
I don't think there's going to be any time for sightseeing, but we're going to be doing the show.
I'm super excited about the show. We have great outfits, and we're going to practice the shoes during rehearsal.
The wings and the shoes.
Wings and shoes, yeah.
So it's Sunday today. We get to London tonight. We have a press event tomorrow. We do the rehearsal on the first. And then on the second is the show and we fly straight back the next day. So it's all a little bit of a whirlwind, but we're very excited.
Hopefully we get to sleep on the plane. I don't know.
Yeah. I don't think there's gonna be any sleeping
on the
plane.
Some beauty sleep. I'm trying to be positive.
It's a party on the plane.
See you in London. Finally, we're going to London.
Yeah, it's been too long.
We've been waiting for this moment for so long. We have, I think, 46 girls from all over the world. We are about to board our beautiful plane. It's so cool. London is the capital of fashion. So I wouldn't think about any other place better for our fashion show. British people are great. They're formal, but yet they do have a great sense of humor. I think they're very happy that we're coming there.
Yeah, they'll be okay with our Brazilian accent. Well, we have Taylor Swift again.
Oh, yeah. Be okay.
And then we have Ed Sheeran, Hozier, and Ariana Grande. We're gonna have a lot of entertainment for the show. Well, we have a short time in London. And we still have to work out before the show, so somehow we're gonna have to do rehearsals and be doing
a lot to the store.
We have a store appearance, so it's gonna be fast.
The new models are doing the show for the first time. Just go with it, have fun. It's not like the other fashion shows. You can show your personality. You can interact with the people watching you.
Yeah, so this is fun times, you know, for everybody. And enjoy everything, you know, it's a unique experience that you're gonna have it forever. So have just have the best time you can.
All right.
You.
Hi FashionTV, I'm Alessandra Ambrosio and watch the show for Victoria's Secret. Well, tomorrow for the show I get to wear the fantasy bra, one of them, because this year for the first time they're having two fantasy bras and me and Adriana get to share them and be on the runway. I'm wearing the red one and she's wearing the blue, you know, very English colors. And it's just very exciting. It's such an honor to be chosen to wear the fantasy bra, so that's definitely my highlight of the show. I've always worked a lot in London, so I love the city. I love English people, you know, I love the accent here. And it's just very charming for me, the city, like the architecture, you know, like the palace, the queen, you know, it's like the kind of fairy tale. So I think it's perfect for Victoria's Secret to have the show here. Well, the Victoria's Secret woman is every woman, you know, because Victoria's Secret has something for every personality, every body. And so the Victoria's Secret, it's every woman in the world.
Hottest girl is me. I mean, actually, they're all hot. I'm gonna ask you a super quick question.
Okay.
You have to answer, not
quick?
Thinking. Yeah. Sex or chocolate? You don't have to think.
Sex.
Sex? Okay. London or New York?
London.
London? Ah, man. Cool. Fairy cartoon.
My Little Pony.
What?
My Little Pony.
Crazy. You know how to sing?
I wish I would be a singer if I knew how to.
You don't?
No.
You don't want to sing anything?
Well, I don't know. I love singing, yes, but...
Sing something. You have to.
Oh my God. I don't know. Like, what can I sing? Stop! In the name of love! That's it.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
Do you have pet?
I do, yeah. I have a little dog called Lola.
You get better with men or women alone?
Men.
Men?
Yeah.
Okay. And when you were a kid, the same?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? Always?
All my friends. Usually I have like a bunch of boyfriends.
Yeah. Brother or sisters?
Sister.
Only sister?
Only one, yeah.
Okay. Beach or mountain?
Beach.
Beach?
Yes.
Okay.
Especially in the middle of the night.
Beautiful beaches of Saint-Tropez shooting the 2014 Victoria's Secret Swim Catalog. Come and take a look. We are capturing that glamorous lifestyle of beautiful young women traveling the world, wearing beautiful swimwear and being fabulous. The water's a little colder over here, but I'm enjoying being here.
The trend this season, there's a lot of cutouts, one pieces like the one that I'm wearing right now. There's ruffles, it's flounce style. We have black and white, it still looks super sexy, and you have that glamorous touch.
What I love that's really new is the high-waisted swimsuits, which is a classic kind of bombshell silhouette.
Mix and matching, I think it's fun to do because you can like mix like whatever you like different shapes of bikini, animal prints with a bright color. It feels more young, fun. I love it. One of my favorites I had this morning, it had beautiful hardware accents that made it a little bit more chic, a little bit more glam, but still a beautiful style and feminine. You get really inspired when you're there getting the beautiful tan and just looking over viewing Saint-Tropez. What else do you need? You know, like you don't need anything else to feel fabulous. Hi guys, I'm Alessandra Ambrosio and we're in Miami Beach shooting the new summer TV commercials for Victoria's Secret.
Today we were shooting the incredible commercial. It's one of my favorite bras because it's something that you can wear every day for every single occasion. Lais, Behati, Alessandra were shooting at one point on the stairs. And then at one point we went outside by the pool. It's very strong images. It's very easy to work with Michael Bay because he knows what he wants. That gives you the right direction and that know the results of whatever he's shooting is gonna be iconic.
Incredible comes in light colors and new prints for summer and it's just very comfortable.
The story of Alessandra Ambrosio.
Hi, I'm Alessandra. Today we're going to show you how to train like an angel. Here to take us through the workout is trainer Justin Galben.
Hi, today Ali and I are going to go through a series of leg exercises that the Victoria's Secret angels do to get in shape for the Victoria's Secret fashion show.
Let's do it.
The first exercise, she's going to stand with her leg slightly bent on the left side. She's going to have her right leg out, starting from a toe tap, and she's gonna reach out to the side and come back in. She's really gonna use the outer thigh to lift her leg up and then her inner thigh to bring it back in. The idea of the exercise is to really extend through the outer and inner thigh and lengthen through the leg as well as the stomach. As you can see, she's holding the resistance in her arms, so she's also working her arms. And this is great for the whole entire leg. The second part of the leg series, Ali's gonna start with left foot forward, right foot back. She's gonna have the slight bend in the knee. You can hold your thigh if you feel you don't have the stability. From the toe tap, you're gonna tap over to the left. You're really gonna engage the glute, the inner thigh, and the thigh that you're balancing on, and then you're gonna come back to the opposite side. It's really good for the legs because you're lengthening and strengthening through the body, as well as the hip, butt, and thigh, and stomach. The third part of the leg series is you're gonna start on all fours. You're gonna really make sure that your body is almost like in a cat stretch, but even with your back. You're gonna engage in your stomach. You're gonna lift your hip up to hip level. You're gonna push out through your butt and glute. You're gonna bring it back in and then back to the original position. Really making sure you're engaging your lower stomach, your back, you're using your hip, butt, and thigh, and you're doing slow and controlled motion. The fourth part of the leg series is to really accentuate the leg. So you're gonna start with your toe down into the ground, and you're gonna lift from the back of your heel straight up in the air, up to about hip level, and then back down. It's really important that you allow the outer thigh to bring you up and the inner thigh to bring you down. The slower you go, the more resistance that you keep in the leg, the better off you are. Please try to make sure that you engage your stomach and you really, really concentrate on allowing the outer thigh to lift and the inner thigh to bring you down.
It does burn everywhere. And when it burns, it's good. You know what it means, it's working.
The fifth and the last exercise of the leg series, Allie's gonna be laying flat on her stomach, really engaging her butt, lengthening her leg, and doing small little lifts. As I mentioned before, the smaller the motion, the more resistance, the better for you. So start off really small and gradually go up. The entire series of these leg exercises really build the foundations of your hip, butt, thigh, and legs. As your body gets stronger, you can then put on little ankle weights from 1 to 5 pounds. Our recommendation is you start with no weights and then build your strength in your legs and your stability first, and then go from there.
That was a great leg workout, Justin.
Excellent job, Allie. What a great way to get lean, fit, toned, strong legs in just 15 to 20 minutes.
And that's how you train like an angel.
Hi guys, I'm Alessandra Ambrosio and welcome to my Ocean Drive cover shoot. What I like to do in Miami, I like to go to the beach there and hang out around, like, I think it's 5th Street. I like to play paddleball with my friends. But like, the beach is what Miami is all about. So to me, it's all about hanging out on the beach. It's really nice to be here in New York today, shooting with Stuart Shining. And I got to do some of my swim collection. It's my first collection for the Ali brand. They have different prints and like some earthy colors, and it has some shimmer in it, so it brings it out. I just feel very comfortable in it, and I was very proud to be shooting one of my swims for the cover of Ocean Drive today. For the shoot today, we had blankets mixed with swim, and that made it very different than I'm used to, so we had to be a little bit more creative. I think it's gonna be beautiful. Stuart's one of the first photographers that I ever shot with. We love each other. We have such a great connection. To be able to spend the day together, it's such a gift. Thanks for watching, guys, the behind the scenes of my cover shoot.